I will demonstrate how to change the wire cut die. Leveled to the body. This is a wire cut frame. Now I am replacing a wire through these holes. This is the way the wire cut die frame is to be fitted. To align, to check the alignment of the frame, a side crank which is connected to the wire cut motor. These bolts has to be loosened. Now check the alignment where the wire is tied to the frame or not. Suppose if the alignment is not in proper, just loosen these fingers slightly and slide it according to the slot. Check the alignment. check the alignment that the slots are freely moving in the die slot. If the alignment is in proper condition, tighten this bolt again.
Okay, right?